Good evening, everyone. This is Sheldon from Shell Rock Art. Welcome to my channel. And this is a special night for four. This is going to feature not just myself, but also my wife, because it's our anniversary. So it's going to be part of our anniversary celebration. And she's agreed to do a pour with me. And actually, she's going to be the one doing the pour. And I'm going to be helping her with it and videotaping as well. So hope you enjoy. And you can say hi, Paula.
Hi.
It's Paula Raven's girl, Briscoe. And she's so sweet. And this is like the best anniversary gift ever, along with the other gifts that she's been giving me. It's just been a wonderful anniversary for us.
Yes.
So I just want to let her get started. So you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so she'll be pouring down as a pillow. It's Glidden Premium as a base paint. Keep going, more.
It's a lot of pink.
Uh-huh. Okay, so that's a nice little pillow right there. And I'll take that from you. And so, spin that out a little bit, Spin it, just to spread it some. So it gets to the edge. So she's never used a new blow dryer before, so this is gonna be a new experience for her. So then, she'll start layering the colors down. So you'll go from this end to this end. So the first color she's laying down is Interference Red.
So what, I'm just putting it right in the middle?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
No,
some more?
Mm-hmm. Then next, she's going to be using probably the rest of this Interference Gold.
Right in the middle?
Or, you know, just going to throw it around and make it nice.
I'm doing something wrong.
There's nothing wrong at art, hon. It's all about fun. Nothing wrong at art, hon.
So
it's all about fun, fun. Yeah, if you got it. What was that? Yeah.
I'm scraping the barrel. I think that's just about all I can get.
That's okay. I take the
back to the middle a little bit.
It's okay. It's not going anywhere. It's fine. Dump the rest of this in there too. You might as well. Why not? We got little presents of ours, little fruit flies, trying to come and drink our wine. So she's just adding
weird.
The rest of the,
That was weird to say they'll come in and drink wine. Like, if I heard that, I would think, why do they have wine just sitting out? Is that good?
Uh-huh. I just want to use that up so I can make some fresh. Good. And now, see, our wedding colors are black, white, red with a little bit of gold. So we got some red interference, some gold interference, and now we're using this sparkly red pigment by ColourArte called Fireworks. As you put more on, if it starts to go off center, I'll keep tipping into the middle.
I wasn't even paying attention to you.
That's okay.
The center.
It's not as level as I like it to be. That's good. You're gonna probably put the same amount of gold on as well.
What do you mean it's not as level?
I mean, this thing right here. Oh. It was level when I first put it together, but I have to adjust it. That's good. Now, the white cell activator, she's going to add, and then the black cell activator, and she'll be able to blow it out. So,
I don't think I can reach over here. Since we're doing this together, you can blow it.
Okay. Can you blow it out?
Okay. So, how much you gonna put on it?
One second. Let me tell you, let's get back to the center. Okay, that's good. Just one spoonful in the middle. Just let it sit in the middle. Just look at it. Yep. That's enough for that one. You do the same for the black. And I'll come behind and then blow them. With the blow dryer.
Yeah, this is too high for me to get over there. You mean with the blow dryer? I thought you meant just like blowing it.
No, blow dryer. Blow dryer?
No. Say when.
Let's do it. All right, so.
You know, I always mess up with the blow dryer.
Put it more high. I'll go low first. Nope. Go high.
Cool.
Let those colors start to develop. You want to use a straw in the middle right there? You want to keep it black?
So using the straw in the middle would make some of the white come up?
Make some of the other cells come up.
Yeah, just a little bit.
You get to do the fun part. You can spin.
Swirlies? Oh.
You want to do the swirlies?
No.
You want to put some swirlies in there?
No, I think I like it.
Okay. Then.
Spin it?
Uh-huh. Slowly first. And then gradually.
Not that slow?
Not that slow. Okay. It's moving. And the slower you spin, the colors gradually spread without losing their shape. You can go again.
Slow self.
Uh-huh. Part of the process.
I can't
look at it anyway. It's more. Maybe a little bit more off, but that's about it. Just one more slow spin. I get that coverage on that other corner.
Okay.
was trying not to lose a lot of that black lacing that she had on the top.
Right.
To add some nice character to it. I think that's about it. Okay. I want to give this a little touch up on this corner here, just to make sure that the color is on that corner. And on this corner. There's coverage on this corner. And there's coverage on this corner. So that's a very nice piece. So I'm gonna turn the camera off and get you down for a closer look for the anniversary love pour by Sheldon and Paula.
That's what we should do. Put a heart in there somewhere.
Well, we'll put a heart in there.
Like, that's almost a heart already. Can't you make that into a heart?
You, eventually. You want to make a heart here?
You mean like in a white area?
But yeah.
Yeah.
So, what you do, grab a toothpick.
But don't you think that, but you could make that little one into a heart if we could have. No. I thought we were doing this together.
Okay. Just put a little drop of a round dot right here for your little heart. But where you ever want your heart, you want a round dot. Then you're going to drag a line right through it.
What do you mean?
That's it. That's good.
Oh. You said drag a line. I thought you meant like right down.
You go right down the middle, which way you want your heart to face. The point this way or the point that way?
That way.
Then drag it this way. From right down the middle, from the top.
From the top of the circle?
Inside the white, from the white part through the circle.
Right there?
Uh-huh. On the canvas. Just go straight. Just a straight line of that. Not quite the heart you're looking for?
Yeah.
Turn the toothpick to the fat part. And back the fat part through. You grab more the white. Grab through the same spot though. And then go further down. Keep going. Let's keep going.
Can you fix it?
Can I fix it? I'll tell you what, we're gonna make a fancy heart. That's not even a heart, though. That's a design.
It is cute.
I'll turn this into a heart since you already looked at it.
That's like our signature, our little initial.
Okay. See, like those two?
Mm-hmm.
Those spots? No more hearts, just like that?
Actually, I like it. In the diamond shape, like if you put it up.
Okay.
It's good in the diamond shape. I like it.
Good. So we'll get you down for a closer look at our little creation, our little dividend.
Love you, honey.
Love you too. All right, guys, I'm going to get you down for a closer look. Okay, folks, this is the final wet result of what we just did. Look at all those beautiful cells, edged in gold. There's a little heart, a little two hearts there. And they started out as hearts. Look at all that lacing there. And so just to show you how close we were trying to get, this is the picture here. And then if I pan over here, this is the palette that we decided upon. I tried these two textiles before, with the black, the gold, the red, and the white. And although they're delightful, they're not quite as light or as bright. But I still like these myself because I like the dark drama that's in that. But this is the one that Paula agreed upon. And so this has become this. So we're very happy with how this turned out. So thank you for watching and happy pouring and good night. You want to say good night, Paul?
Good night.
Good night, everyone. Bye-bye.